Hey, Rudolph, there's a parachute caught in that tree across the lake.
Really?
Delivery for today? I believe so. Nothing else is scheduled.
Is someone there?
General's car with a full escort came flying through here. Then about an hour and a half later, they left.
Ah, Death's Head is his staff. One of his last-minute tours of inspection, no doubt. He certainly does get around. Pardon me for a moment, Corporal, while I handle something else.
Thank you. Attention all personnel. Two rocket tests to commence in 4, 3, 2. Telemetry operators, commence pre-launch calibration procedures.
Ach, these rocket tests. Why don't they just lock?
Thank you. Blazkowicz touched down with the Cobra in Malta about 6 hours ago.
In one piece, I assume?
Yes, sir. Advanced Aeronautics is en route to Malta now.
Excellent. Now, I've read your report, Jack. Tell me what you make of this Operation Resurrection that Jerry's is so hot about.
Well, sir, this is the second time that name has cropped up. First at the dig, and then at the rocket base. It is unquestionably the link between Death's Head and the paranormal group.
Anything else?
I'm afraid not, sir. We still need more information.
And what would you suggest?
We go to the source, and by that I mean we shadow Death's Head himself, and we do it right in his own backyard.
I take it you're referring to the secret weapons facility near Kugelstadt.
Exactly.
Interesting proposition. You know, for months we've been trying to infiltrate that facility and have had no luck at all.
I'm aware of that, sir.
And are you also aware that Kugelstadt itself has been undergoing intense Allied bombing raids for the past 48 hours?
Yes, sir. In fact, I was counting on that diversion to help tip the scales in our favor.
Well, what you probably don't know is that our Kreisau friends in the area have recently reported the existence of a high-level scientist from the weapons facility who wishes to defect and is desperately seeking asylum. I imagine he could supply us with some very useful facts.
Indeed.
All right. Well, this is what we're going to do. We send Agent Blazkowicz in to link up with the Kreisau group outside of Kugelstadt. They have means for getting him inside the weapons facility, and he can assist them as necessary in order to get this scientist out of there and back in our hands.
And then?
Well, and then we have him play the bloodhound. Follow the scent.
Let's go.
Thank you.
why this on this thing? I told you, just clip the red wire. Was it the blue one?
Hold on while I go get the manual.
Never mind, they all look great to me anyway.
Thank you.
Why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberführer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberführer.
Hilfe! I heard something. I will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway. The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east.
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had such expert interrogation skills. Well, from BJ's interrogation of the officer, we now know the approximate location of Death's Head's so-called X-Labs in occupied Norway. What have we learned from our defecting scientist?
Well, unfortunately, not as much as I'd hoped. He was pretty badly shaken when we got a hold of him, and he still hasn't completely recovered. He kept referring to a project Uber Soldat.
Super Soldier?
Yes. From what I could piece together, it involves some bizarre synthesis of robotic and biological engineering.
For what purpose?
Apparently, to create the ultimate killing machine.
Good Lord.
According to the scientists, this project is Death's Head's baby, the thing most near and dear to his heart. And he's been working on it in one form or another since 1937.
I suppose that explains the proto-soldier blueprint and those loping monstrosities as well. But it still doesn't explain the involvement with the occult.
No, it doesn't. And there's only one place where we're likely to find that out.
Yes, and that's why Agent Blazkowicz is on his way to the X-Labs in Norway as we speak.